A driver for Quincy schools is under arrest for allegedly driving impaired and crashing. The superintendent says one student was in her van, but no one was hurt. The Quincy School District says Stephanie Spacco works for an outside transportation vendor. The Department of Children and Families and the Quincy Police Department are now investigating.